The Lion and Mouse Story. Once upon a time, there was a lion and a mouse. The lion wanted to eat the mouse. The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. If you don't eat me, I'll be a fat." The lion said, "Okay." Then the next day, the lion got brought into the nest. Someone was trying to catch him. The mouse bit it at the nest. The lion escaped. The lion and the mouse were friends forever. Friend in need is a friend in need.
Two silly dogs story.
There was a two silly dogs who wanted to cross the narrow bridge. They came to the middle of the bridge and to not pass each other. Both wanted to be the first to cross, so they began to fight. As they were fighting, both fell into the water and were drowned. Moral of the story, foolishness is always punished. Hare and Tortoise story. Hare and Tortoise were very true friends. One day they were talking with each other about running this. "You lazy fellow, I can win any race," said the dog. "Hare to the tortoise." "We shall see," said the tortoise. So the race began. At first, the hare went off far ahead. He slept for some time, but he overslept. Meanwhile, the tortoise went slowly. He reached the winning spot and won the race. Moral of the story is, slow and steady win the race.
A thirsty frog. Once a frog was very thirsty. Looked for water here and there. At last, he saw a pot, very little water in the pot. Do not reach it. Suddenly, turn it up, saw a juice jar. Many people didn't induce with a straw. The troll brought an idea. Picked up a straw, put it into the pot, and ran. The water flew away happily. Moral of the story, never give up.